Hey guys, today we'll be making my son's favorite, roti or Indian flatbread. Start by adding flour, salt, and butter to a bowl and mixing it well. Then gradually add in your hot water, a little at a time, allowing the dough to come together. And for best results, you need to swap from the spoon to your hand, but be extremely careful because this dough is going to be really hot. Knead it as you go. And once it's formed a ball, remove the dough from the bowl, roll it into a log, and portion it equally. For every cup of flour, you should yield 4 rotis. Then roll each portion into a ball and flatten it between the palms of your hand. Using additional flour, roll each ball into a round. And people always ask me how I manage to do this so effortlessly. It takes a lot of time and practice. I've been doing it for such a long time, it's second nature. Then fry each roti in a hot pan. So traditionally you'd use a tawa, but if you don't have one, any non-stick pan will do. Fry it on the one side, turn it over when it has a few brown specks. Then you're going to add on a little extra butter. Then turn it over, do the same thing on the other side. Turn it once again and then you're done. Make sure not to press down on the roti at all. That creates really hard spots in it. And when you're done, you'll have a soft, fluffy roti. Enjoy!